As the hearing for the double of murder case commenced today before Justice Isaac Muwata, prosecution presented three witnesses, including Abdallah Kabuye, a mechanic, Detective Assistant Inspector of Police Aisha Birunji, and Frank Nyakairu, a senior investigator attached to the Chieftaincy of Military Intelligence, CMI. In his testimony, Nyakairu narrated that in September 2019, after the murder of Nagyonya and her driver, money was withdrawn from their phone numbers.
0555 a.m. on the 0555 a.m. Nagyonya's lane, call it account, someone withdrew 260,000. No, it's at 5, not the Mukaga. 5:05:55 in the morning.
0555. That is at 5:55 a.m. Of which
day? Of the 29th. 260,000.
With the help of phone trackers and a call data analysis system, the investigators hunted down a one Lubega John from Nabingo who implicated his other accomplices that include Caprian Kasolo and others. An operation was conducted at Mabito Zone in Natete, where Kasolo was arrested as he tried to execute a robbery.
This communication chat, my lord, entails like the planning of the incident that is before, during, and after. It also gives, do these people know each other and do they
before
and after?
And after the what?
After the incident, after the murder.
Meanwhile, Detective Assistant Inspector of Police Aisha Birunji told court that her role was to assess the scene of crime, obtain the fingerprints and other evidential matter, as well as take photos of the scene of the crime. Her evidence was also tendered in court as the case was adjourned to tomorrow for further hearing.
She's showing how the vehicle was being towed away from the crime scene by the breakdown.
Sorry?
It was opened by presence, but a distance away from me. I was doing other work.
Yesterday, Isaac Senabulia alias Kisunsu pleaded guilty to murdering Nagyonya and her driver and asked court for leniency. Tomorrow, court will determine his verdict. The suspects, Caprian Kasolo, Johnson Lubega, Nasif Kaliango and Hassan Kiseka are facing a total of 6 charges, including 2 murder charges, 2 charges of aggravated robbery, and 2 charges of kidnaps. Prosecution states that on August 28, 2019, Nagyonya and her driver were kidnapped from Lungujja Nabisasiro zone in Luwaga Division, killed, and their bodies dumped in Nachitutuli village in Mukono District. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.